Kovalchuk, Doughty joining the attack. Doughty snaps a shot at the Pateritic, gets it back, centers, loose puck, batted at by Kovalchuk. Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli out of all the chaos, roofs it on Riddick. The Kings have a 1-0 lead.
Similar type of situation where Toffoli's hanging back. Look at this. Doughty's not only joining the attack, right? He's leading the attack, and that might be a difference. Then you get to the loose puck, you get possession, and there is Toffoli with the one-time shot.
From coaching, and Ken Holland's the new general manager.
Great pass to Toffoli, he scores! Carl Grundstrom located Toffoli in stride. And Tyler Toffoli has his second goal in as many games.
Defined Tyler Toffoli, but he makes a perfect pass in stride, and Toffoli beats Markstrom. For Toffoli, it's a good start on the heels. Another guy, Alex, of a terrible year last year.
Lizotte, this line generated the most chances of any. Here's Toffoli shooting. And the shutout streak is over.
Way more and more to the middle of the ice. He gives himself a real good shooting angle. Once there, and then right there. He gets to the point where the goaltender's really not set yet. He's not aware of when that release will take place.
Serves it to the line. Roy, a shot, save, rebound, score! Tyler Toffoli with a game-tying goal! 7 seconds on the clock!
Rebound long, and Toffoli with skill. This is extreme skill. Watch the finish here. Backhand, roof. That's right to the top of the net.
To Arizona on Monday. Doughty creeps forward. His pass tipped by Carter. Toffoli enters. Toffoli snaps it and scores!
Speak is part of the Kings' new philosophy. The stretch pass with a bunt back. And then you have snipe. So you have a little bit of the structure that shows through.
Being on teams at the right time. Gold medalist with Canada 2014. And here's Carter. And bumped at the corner and scores! There's a power play goal.
Now the Oilers are spread out here, and the Kings make them pay. Carter gets it. He drives. Toffoli beat his man to the inside position. That's Dreisaitl.
As he and Lindgren come together. Toffoli up the wall. Stolen by Amadio. Roy collects off the board. Shoots off Lundqvist. And they score! Amadio cleans up the rebound.
Blake, and we're seeing it more and more. There's a heavy shot, so it cannot be picked up by Lundqvist, and Toffoli is in position. Amadio would have been there too. He could have swiped in the loose puck. Roy hits the rolling puck, and I think that's the reason that Lundqvist does not handle it cleanly.
And Luck ships it on for Sean Walker. He'll pitch below the goal line, trying to turn back. Centering pass to Toffoli, scores! On his backhand, Tyler Toffoli buries it. And Toffoli now has points in three straights.
Walker skating before, but watch this. Chip, and watch this. He's going to get there. Watch it. Blow snow, bang. Stop. Change directions. All of a sudden, the Penguins are looking for it. And it's actually Walker who makes the pass to Tyler Toffoli.
He's turned around momentarily, gathers, slings it across for Toffoli, on for Prohorkin. Back to Toffoli, and a wide open goal. That's about as easy as it gets for a tap-in goal. Tyler Toffoli buries it.
So coming right at you, you see the wings get two. Well, they're caught right there because of the turnover. Zadina couldn't protect it. And then, just by going to the front of the net.
Exactly about that.
Thurman shot, loose puck, they score! Tyler Toffoli buries the rebound, and the game is tied!
He won the draw, and there he is. Look at that. Horvat does the job of staying with Kopitar, but if Kopitar doesn't go to the front there, Toffoli doesn't get the benefit from the loose puck.
And Kopitar through the middle, passes back to Downey, a shot turned up by Allen, rebound stop, third try! Toffoli!
Hold on once. Kopitar, watch this move. One. Get it down low. Redirection once and the rebound. So everyone getting involved in this situation. Bottom line, you get it to traffic in front. That's one of the keys for tonight's game.
But there it is. And they score off the draw. There is your 3-0 lead, Jim. Tyler Toffoli with a minute 16 to go in the period. And the Kings have lit up Malcolm Subban for three.
With their kill. Through center now. Adrian Kempe to the far side. Brought along by Toffoli. He scores! Tyler Toffoli off his backhand in the dead slot with a power play goal. The Kings are off and running.
Everyone goes with Kempe. Look at that. Two checkers go with Kempe. And on the backhand with Toffoli. So deceptive. He's outside. He's inside. He does not look up to take the shot.
Back on through the middle, redirected by Kempe to the far boards. Martinez to Kopitar, straight away. Toffoli steps up. Miller the save, it's underneath them! No goal!
As Sharon mentioned there, whether this was a continuous play, where there's not a secondary play. Now, as you mentioned, Alex, since it is now determined to be a goal, Anaheim can challenge if they want, if they feel our foul. Loose puck situation. That's going to count.
Sneaks it around to Iafallo, plays it through the middle, off bodies in front. Martinez to Iafallo, centering pass, Kopitar save, Riddick, rebound, score! Tyler Toffoli has tied it for LA!
Toffoli mops up the rebound, was Kopitar again, foiled by Riddick, but Toffoli showed good hands, pulled it backhand to forehand, and just able to elevate it.
Kopitar with it once again. Back out to the point for Ryan. That shot is put in. The Kings strike first here in Colorado Springs.
The shot from the point, off the post. Grubauer can't find it. And then Toffoli actually banks it in off the paddle of the stick of Grubauer, and the Kings with a 1-0 lead.
No scoring here in the third period. Face off control by the King. Shot by Toffoli was blocked. And now they score! Toffoli again! In the final minute of regulation!
No chance for Francois.
Yeah, Girard skates right by Francois. He's looking for somebody to cover, and as he's on his way, it goes right by him. Him and Comfort just splits him.
Mark kept it at the line. Burakovsky along the wall for McKinnon. 10 seconds remaining. Blocked off in front by Iafallo.
Toffoli.
That is empty. Toffoli. Patrick. 3-1 Los Angeles.
Iafallo gets it. Kopitar takes it. And Toffoli gets the HT here at the Air Force Academy.